Clinton is an out-of-school youth from one of the mountainous areas in Argao, Cebu. He sometimes assists his father with carpentry jobs to get some money. One day, he was encouraged by a friend to enroll with a non-formal education about organic farming in their community. He learned the different technologies through trainings and exposure trips as follows: composting, gathering of animal waste and biodegradable waste, soil and water conservation, preventing soil erosion through contour farming and canals, concoctions making, fermentation of fruits and plants as fertilizers and feeds, nursery management, establishing and rearing plant seedlings as planting materials, rainwater catchment establishment, construction of water reservoir for farm use. His perseverance pushed him to finish the 10-month course, crossing the steep mountain ranges to reach the center. 3 months after he started his farm, drought came and lost all his crops. He never loses hope, but instead, he started all over again by utilizing his skills as a carpenter and used his salary to buy planting materials. Clinton, at 23, had his own integrated organic model farm, acquired goat dispersal, and cattle fattening. He was able to sustain himself by sending his siblings to school, bought his own gadgets, motorcycle, and improved their house. Monitoring and evaluation are continuous activities done by his mentors to look over the sustainability and development of his farm. His untiring efforts and experiences all paid off, and the only gauge he could say that he became a better person as before, and has encouraged out-of-school youth that farming changes lives.